window is in the way though.
You're like that man that gets electrocuted by lightning a couple of times a year.
Say that!
Is it actually raining?
Yeah. Whoa, I just caught that. I see that come down the screen as a fork. Got that as well. Look at the light over there, what is that? Camera can pick it up as well. Whoa! That was brighter than a firework. Whoa. Yeah, it is cool.
Hold on that bar at the window,
see what happens. Probably won't hit you, it's got lots and lots of metal things to choose
You got a warm badge.
What?
Your badge is very warm.
What do you mean for my badge?
Because there's a hot spot on my back where your badge is.
What?
Oh, that was a good one. Oh. See that?
Yeah, I think so.
I wonder how many times this building's been hit.
Don't they?
No, they've got lightning bugs so it doesn't do any damage. It's a piece of metal designed just to catch lightning.
It's just
it hits the rod and nothing
it's just a bit of metal that runs all the way from the top to the bottom to the ground. It goes into the ground.
Has a metal pole. Like every high building will have just a metal pole, like meters tall, sticking out the top. So if there's a lightning storm, the lightning comes. No, because it doesn't always hit metal.
It could lightning strike the top travels, of the building. And
it always travels to the ground, but if there's any metal in the way, it will go for that. And so they put the metal to catch the lightning, and then the metal just literally runs straight into the ground, so it doesn't just make a power cut in the whole building. It just runs down this bit of metal that just touches the outside of the building.
Yeah, it's